processes in Libya is about. And we share what we have progress. You know, at the end of the day, everybody wants an auditorium, everybody wants a state of the art studio, everybody wants to get the best cameras. LJ want that, Cardinal want that, and all the acts want that. So, everybody now, an adult now, I believe so everybody will put in differences in them aside so that we will achieve we goal. You know? I just want to make that clear, you know. I come with a paper where I put some ideas in together. Okay, don't reach while it already. I just some few ideas the man feel say we need presently. I think say the first thing for little way we get the leadership, little way we'll engage as artists, as actors and actresses, we need a secretariat. You know, like an office, then I believe say government will begin to give tools to respect. Where we want meet as entertainers then, and then we go, where we engage, get meetings, choose leadership, then we come to now. You know, I put some other things in there about the internet situation. I hear everybody they talk about Nigeria, everybody they talk about Ghana. The only advantage where them people get over with now because then fans and followers them and get internet access. You know, me they appeal to Madam First Lady. I mean, they appeal to them individually, but I'll do them before we online back. Let them use the influence for we to nurse it so that they're able to push Orange, Africell, and Qcell. NATCOM, I mean, I'm sorry. So that they will bring the tariffs them down so that our fans will get internet access. Because now one of the major things I know they limit to it. You know?